We've reached some conclusion and the matter is over. We've had meeting with the ASUB leadership and we've reached very far-reaching understanding. And the conclusion, of course, is that there wouldn't be the expected strike. We, out of the demands, was that we withdraw the letter suspending the payment of the 2015 salaries. You see, we're withdrawing that. We've already directed that ministry. The letter had already been written, and we brought the strike to an end. And today, the less than 48 hours to the deadline, we have succeeded in brokering peace. And I am sure there will be no anything like strike. We've arrived at a conclusion.
We have, I cannot tell you whether the strike is suspended or not. What I've just said is that we have very firm assurances. It is the NEC of the union that actually declared the strike. And once you have an ultimatum and you have discussions, then you must call NEC again to brief them so that they can take a decision on the strike. It's only NEC that has the constitutional power to say whether the strike is called off or suspended. But as far as we are concerned, we want to ride on the assurances that have been given by the Honorable Minister of Education and the House of Reps Committee on Education. And we want to ride on these assurances until we hold our next neck in March. And up until then, I think that we will ask our members to continue to work.